Hello, what's up guys? Today we are playing Zeepkist, and I actually recently got this game. I did do a little stuff off like camera and stuff. Today I just wanna show you a map I made. Then we're gonna try and do it in a public lobby. Show you validation run of it if I can. I don't know if you guys know about like Speed Racer, but if you guys heard of it, cool, but I couldn't. But this is what it's basically off of. It's like one of my favorite games to play. But it's not like an actual Speed Racer track, but it's kind of based off it. So I just renamed it a Fast Racer just to not get so it's not this like named the same thing. So yeah. Let's go ahead and hop into a validation run and so yeah. What you do is you get boosted from right here, then want anyone else to go in a straight line because, well, of course, it is not fun with going in a straight line. You gotta make people move around for the booster. So go here, hit the checkpoint. Go right here. I have this checkpoint here so people don't throw themselves off the side. Well, it's a shortcut to go through that slowster right there. You get boosted to 150. Although I would have had it wrap around one time, but there's not a steeper angle for these. So I'm just stuck with the default. I wish there was more of a steeper angles right here. That'd be great, but guess I get what I get for now. Then you turn around right here. I have that fan right there so you don't fly off, because otherwise it'd be very hard to like not get thrown off. So there we go. Hopefully I don't fly off here. And I don't. I love that part because you just fly up and then you can just land perfectly sometimes. No, no. Okay. That landing's always rough, but. And I have that checkpoint there so nobody's skipping it. And then you have to come up here once again. Then go through that to the finish right here. Bruh. But you get the idea. You go through the finish right there. You should be able to hit that. Although I'm gonna move it a little bit lower. And I got revalidate it once again. And we did. Good enough for me. Right. So, hopefully they like it. I mean, I didn't get much people, but two other people is nice. 15 minutes should be enough time for them to set some good times. More people joining. Gonna set a validation run. More people joining. That's always fun. No lantern bug this time. Oh, and a fly off. Just see one fly. There's so many people now. Everyone is now wanting to play my map. So many people. Finish. Set a time at least. Oh, that's so cool, just seeing people just fall right as well. Bounce off. Thank you. Ah. Should help. Let's see where everybody's at. Oh, that is very cool. Just seeing the people just go around. Alright. Where's all the nerds at? Oh, here comes one. Oh, there goes one. Oh, there they go. coming through fast. Aren't they gonna set a time? Now we got more people coming in. Oh, he did hands up. Oh, he barely made it. Nice. Hardest of the easiest. All right, time to set a faster time. No. GG. He's fast. You got a fast boy right here. Right behind him. There you go. I should give them a bit more time. And then I decided to spectate this guy because why not? Because I was interested to see what he did. Give them like 3 more minutes. Get him go, his speed. Look at him go. Well, camera angle is always fun. And that's pretty much it. That's it. That's it. That's pretty much this map. So. Oh yeah, that's just pretty much it. Just wanted to showcase this map a bit. So, anyways, hope you enjoyed looking at this map. If I figure out a way to share this map, it'll probably be in the description. And yeah, this is basically my first map.
Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys around. Have a good day.